Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here in the Hampstead Heath park, yeah, and I'm here. And today I'm gonna go to some trees there because there are loads, and I'm gonna climb up on some that are really popular and that you can climb up. But first, we have some bread to feed the ducks. So there is the pond, and we're gonna go there first. And here I can see the sky. It's so pretty. It's a light color. It's a light shade of blue, and the clouds are really pretty. Like a second ago, I saw a castle. Forming a castle. It was really pretty. It's kind of a big castle. And now I'm gonna go to the duck. So there are loads of people here enjoying the amazing day. It's the third of June. Yeah, it's the 3rd of June, and it's already summer. I'm really hot now, I can barely stand it any longer. So the duck pond is like just there, and we're gonna go. So, I have a little bit of bread, I saved a bit, and I'm gonna use it to feed the ducks, as they love bread. And I'm gonna show you the ducks as well. And last time I came here, there were actual fishes, big fishes. And yeah, so first we're going to go on this tree.
You can go again, okay?
You're
trying to get down,
Sherry?
I'm
going to
go
ahead. Hold on. Sherry, what are you trying to do? We're here, hold my hand.
Natalia, you need to wait.
Alright, get out of the way. Everyone step back.
What's
he saying? Sherry, step back.
Come in.
Wow, this is a good bet.
Okay, it's
$14.99.
You're fine. It's really, really high.
You can do it.
I think I'm
going to
go down this way.
They were. I think go around where the girls are on the other side. It's better for climbing.
Can you go through it?
Yeah.
Sherry, we're done. Yeah. Over here.
There were so many people there, I could barely move. Oh, that was a big puddle. I'm gonna jump across. No, actually I'm not. Now, how do I cross this?
like a little forest place. And yeah. There are not many ducks today, but here's the area, and we might go this way. So here we can see that the pond is actually covered with loads of plants, and a bridge. There's a bridge. There's a bridge over there. A nice bridge. And a little house over there, and loads of flowers. Here, there are also some fishes. If you can see really closely, maybe if you want, you could like zoom in to see. There are really, really big fishes. I'm not sure if there are any ducks. I think there's some here. So, my dad is going to give me some bread. Thank you. I'll take her some bread. Good luck. Back to you. No? Yes? I don't think it's seen it, but maybe I'll give it a little bit more now. What is that? You can have some bread here. I think it might be a fish, but it's looking for it. Oh, there's a ducky! A ducky! Oh, ducky, ducky, ducky! I'm gonna give it some bread. Hiya! Yay! It's gonna get hit. I think the fish. Oh dear, the fish are gonna get it. No, the duck's gone the other direction now. Oh, this duck's eating a little. More ducky, careful. Another duck. There's another duck! Oh, okay, this is gonna have to be a good throw. And that was a very bad throw. Well, that duck's eating, but that duck's hungry. And look at the fishes again. They're very, very, very big. And look at the pattern, because of the fishes that are going like that, there's a pattern. And that ducky is still eating my bread. And there are lots of birds here. Oh, hi little duck. There's a duck here, but I've run out of bread. But I threw a little bit of bread, it's over there. It might guess it if it's not that full, because people usually go throw and throw. So, before we end this video, we're also going to go to the bridge that we saw over there. But I'm going to do a few cartwheels and handstands. Oh, my hat! I'll put that on my head for a second. And what else can I do that's really pretty? Oh, I can do a back bend.
It's okay.
Can you see me? I can do the splits, but it's a bit hard to do on grass. Well, now we're gonna go on the bridge that's over here. So this was the end of the video, and look at this tree, it fell down. And it looks a bit like a crocodile. That is its tree, and that is its like mouth. I'm sorry, I've got hiccups. I don't know how I caught the hiccups, but I caught the hiccups. And I'm gonna do another video when we go to the Kenwood House. It's a museum and it will be fun. So bye guys.